Now entering Rich Reviews.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Ripped Reviews. Today I'm going to be covering how you can take your home theater PC, have it so you turn the on button on, and you boot directly into BigBox. Without having to go into Windows, without having to click anything, you just turn it on, and you're booted right into the BigBox environment. Now, we're going to be modifying the registry to do this, and more importantly, we're going to modify the way that Windows is starting up. So if you're not familiar with how to do registry changes, go ahead and learn how to do that. Otherwise, I am going to be going through the backup process so you can back up the registry key that we're going to modify ahead of time. So if you do screw something up, hopefully that can help you revert your changes back. Otherwise, get a cheapo laptop that you can experiment with, or just something. You don't want to undo all of your hard work on your home theater PC if you screw this up. So with that in mind, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is go ahead and run regedit. All right, now that we have regedit open, we want to navigate to HKEY Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows NT, Current Version, Win Login. All right, and first we're going to go ahead and export this registry key. I just call it explorer.reg. And that's just so that you can revert to this before we modify the registry. All right, so now we need to get our BigBox exe directory. It's typically C username launchbox, but it can be anywhere that you installed launchbox to. All right, now with that copied, we want to go ahead and go to the shell and paste that directory in. Include a backslash, and then bigbox.exe. Now we're going to go ahead and back up this modified one as well. Just call it bigbox.reg. Go ahead and click OK. And now just to demonstrate, I'm going to go ahead and turn on my computer, and we'll watch it launch directly into BigBox. Now, the faster your solid-state drive is, the faster this is going to be more like a real game console and less like a computer boot up. Now, a lot of BIOS configurations on your home theater PC have a fast boot option, which will help expedite this a lot more. And you'll see right here, it just launches right into BigBox. So this is what you do to kind of replicate more of a game console type of experience. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and show you how to change it back. If you ever need to get into Windows, you would have to go to Control-Alt-Delete, start the task manager, and then run task. And then you want to go back to that regedit, hit OK. And now we want to modify that same exact shell to be explorer.exe. Click OK to confirm that change. And go ahead and close out of the registry. And in BigBox, you just want to go ahead and go into the menu, and then you can just reboot. Hopefully I explained everything in a simple enough way that you were able to follow along. If you have any questions at all, please leave me a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And aside from that, y'all have a good one.